Obviously in an overtime situation. And here is Falkonen. They'll be trying to set up that rocket one time for him. Over where Ovechkin likes to park, maybe on his off wing.
Shane,
they lose the draw.
As that draw was won by the Blues. Shane poking into Tatar, who has it, and Richards. Brad Richards. Here's the shot. Scores! Halkinen drains it! What a shot! Power play goal! Red Wings win 4-3. Nice call, Mick.
Oh, my goodness.
Well, you Grand Rapids Griffins fans have seen a lot of Timu Polkinen do that in GR, bury in the back of the net, and look what he did right here.
Well, you got a right-hand shot. You want him on the offside, over here, with the penalty. And, I mean, it's right at the top of the dot. Boom. Short side. An absolute rocket. And that will be our big boy, obviously, play of the game. Holy mackerel, what a dandy.
And to think, he shoots like this here in St. Louis, where Brett Hull did it just like that.
Good call.
So many times.
Yeah. What a 2 points for the Red Wings after having the lead and losing it late to the Tarasenko goal.